Erica?
Cameron, preparations for Officer Willingham's funeral are already underway. The caisson unit will start practicing for its part of the ceremony on Wednesday. They say they want to make sure everything is perfect for him, his family, and the entire Winston-Salem Police Department.
Consider it an honor to be asked to participate in the service for someone that they've lost this way.
Come here, Danny.
An honor and tradition Tim Tarleton and the rest of the Highway Patrol caisson unit doesn't take lightly.
It's a special feeling to be there, to know that you're part of the last memory that these folks are going to have of their family member, their friend, their colleague. And we do our best to make it a memory that they're going to cherish.
Thursday, these four horses will pull Officer Russell Willingham's casket from a staging area to Waite Chapel, the same horses that were used a few years back when Officer Mickey Hutchins was laid to rest and helped carry Ronald Reagan's body to his final resting place.
Everyone has come from Arlington Cemetery.
On Thursday, it will be a similar scene with one major change. Officer Willingham's wife has made a special request involving this saddle and a pair of boots put backwards in the saddle to symbolize a fallen leader.
When she learned that the caisson unit would be involved, that was one of the first questions she asked. Would there be a horse with the boots turned backwards in the stirrup and so forth? And by mere mention of the fact that she even asked that question, the answer was an unequivocal yes. No matter what we have to do, it's going to be there.
Well, this will be the 25th funeral for Tim Tarleton in the caisson unit.
Always.
He says the emotions are sure to be strong.
This one's just like the first one. Just like the first one. Now, I'm sure when the guys at Winston share with our guys their memories of Russell Willingham, it'll be just like the first one.
And before Willingham's casket is actually loaded into the caisson unit, the Highway Patrol officers that are involved in the ceremony will actually spend some time with members of the Winston-Salem Police Department. Tarleton says that way, as they are carrying the casket to the church, it's like they're carrying a friend. Cameron?
All right. Thank you. Erica Miller reporting live.